Red Velvet is back with another comeback, and we're back with more of the velvet side of Red Velvet, which is the more mature sensual side. So this is gonna be soft and sultry, I assume, which is great. It kind of looks like Automatic from what we saw of the video, like in the teaser.
And I think it's really cool that SM gave Red Velvet. It's not like just their name is Red Velvet. They have a concept within their name, which is really cool. So I'm glad that they decided to come back with the Velvet song. So let's see that stuff. See that good stuff, vocals and all that stuff. Yes.
Yeah, my God.
They're so gorgeous. Like Wendy with the red hair. She's like the actual Wendy's girl, you know?
My God, that curly ass hair.
Babe, she's so cute.
I heard this video's like the filming is so nice too. It's like aesthetic. You can already tell.
Yeah. My baby. So cute. I'm liking that.
It's like from the pictures, they look like mermaids, man.
Oh, hey, Joy.
She looks so cute with that hair.
She does.
She's so mature.
Oh, I really like the filming.
This is so weird.
It's like, I love how it just mixes in together the scenes.
I like her hair.
Right? It looks so good on her.
Bae's outside. God, her fucking skirt. She looks like a mermaid.
She does. She looks like Ariel.
Yeah. Don't cry.
Wipes tears.
So much water.
It's so nice. Like, holy shit.
They're so pretty.
You got that beat in there. Look at them. They're like freaking gorgeous.
Even the way the video's edited with the black bars on the side is so, like, vintage.
Yeah.
It's like water is a theme here.
Yeah. I really like it. Oh my God, like, definitely the filming for this is really great.
I need some Yeti in my life. There! Wait, no. Yes! I love her hair!
Those outfits are so cute too. It gives me like a really like Red Riding Hood feel, except in white. I really like this because this shows them like more vocally than just like a dance group, which is really good. That's why I like this duo concept that they have.
And this kind of soul music fits them. Like
it does.
If you've heard some of their album content.
The Ice Cream Cake mini album reminds me of this. There's so much.
I love
the styling of this. Like their outfits and their looks.
Like mermaids, man.
Yeah. And SM just loves having their idols kiss each other.
Yeah,
I'm sure you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, themselves. Oh my God!
This is so like visually
appealing. They're not a round table, it's like a thing.
Right?
A reoccurring
like
thing.
Automatic?
Yes. It's like a Lego boat. They need to show Yeti more because her hair, when she's blonde, like she looks
so
really nice.
I love
blonde.
The whole like, whoa!
Some nice ass
me with the feels. Ah, babe, so beautiful. Like, she barely has eyebrows, but she still looks freaking great.
She's so cute! I love her hair.
Come back, babe.
These nights, the
Velvet.
Red Velvet.
Yeah. Yes. That was really nice, to be honest. Like, one of the best things is sometimes, like, people kind of complain, like, oh, this song is really slow. So I feel like with the music video, you always, like, they always try to have the music video more aesthetically pleasing with a ballad because it still pulls people in. But I mean, if you're a fan of ballad and R&B, I mean, this is great. Like, I personally enjoyed it, and it's something I'll listen to, like, if I'm chilling. And they all look so fucking good. Jesus Christ.
They look great. And I'm sure in the lives there will be some sort of dance, maybe another chair dance or something. I don't know.
We'll see.
You don't know.
We'll see. I definitely really like this, and I mean, I'm pretty sure through the years SM will keep that duo concept, because it's something you can work with. You can have upbeat songs and ballad songs from Red Velvet, and it's perfect.